when there is no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth.
Continue with this shit fest. These old chainy balls. Mm-hmm. You suck my dick, here you can. Where the fuck is he? Those fucking mouths. Where the fuck is dickhead? That's my question. Look at these valves, man. Big boy. Save it. That's big boy. Not good. All the big boys in, aren't they? No, go away. Nothing to see here. Oh shit, he's coming straight to this locker as well. Can't actually see anything. Oh, motherfucker! Kiss my ass! Woo! Shit balls come. I'm dead. I'm mega dead. I'm mega 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 dead. Oh my god, go away. Oh shit. Me. Now he's coming back because he's fucking annoying! Oh my god. I hate this dude. Not helping my brown pant situation. I need to be going this way though, I'm pretty sure I do. This guy's a fucking nightmare. Go somewhere else, mate. Hello? Yes, go that way. Fuck off, rabbi. Over you go. Over you go, sir. come back this way? Oh, you suck ass! Pretty sure that's what I needed. Oh, you'll go that way though, won't you? Faggot's wrong. Fuck me, man. He needs to go that way. Come on. Get stuck in this hole. I swear he's this side. It sounds like... What is he doing? Come on, motherfucker. You stop. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Yes. Oh, fuck off, you penis. That's right. Go on, back home to mama. Right, now we need to go round and go out of this way. Come on. Mm-hmm. Like a slug, mate. Like a motherfucking slug. He can't just be solely going back and forth here now. Oh, maybe. Maybe he wants to go that way. Go on. Screw off. Come on. Keep going, Billy Bitch Cakes. I'm gonna have to kick your ass again, motherfucker. Come on. Good lad. Good lad. Fantastic, isn't it? There's all Ball Bag Bill gone. Ball Baggington Bill.
Shithead.
Oh, fucking scumbag. Don't go. This is taking too fucking long to do this.
He's winding me up.
Go on. Fuck off. down there, man. This is literally the only one. I swear it said 2 hours. It fucking did! Ball bag bill, come on. I was here, wasn't I? This is where it fucking is. It's gotta be around here somewhere, man. It fucking is! It's there! Oh my god, I feel so fucking stupid. You can't get me through there anyway, so that's fine. Sake. There's literally no place to hide after this. He decides that being a dick is what he wants to be. Okay, I need to find some batteries and I'll rape the shit out of them. Hello. Oh, there he is. Go on! Fuck off! Knob end! Hey, here it is! Suck it! You fat bastard! Let's go, go, go! Oh, God for that! Wasted about 10 minutes on that shit! Alright, take time about this. Alright, great. Masterful 2 batteries in Doom. I really can't afford to be using much of this. How many batteries are I eating now? Come on, brother. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, this fucking game. It's enough to give you a nervous disposition. Up the ladder we go. Please. I really don't look behind me at that rate. I think shit's going on behind me. Hey. Sure, okay. So sure.
The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. What kind of experiment?
Is there any batteries for me? No, there isn't. Let me out this shit out. not saving. No, well, that looks fucking... What?
Who?
Oh, well. No fun for me, then. Fuck are you? Sausage fest! Get wrecked. As the kids say these days, get shrecked. I know. I'm sorry. Oh, come on. Let something go on now. I'm wondering. Knee good, brother! Oh yeah, this looks really inviting. Ugh, God. Since old ball bag Bill's gonna appear soon. That don't work in anyone's favour. Trees? Oh, hello, friends! Try not to. I need to use it. I cannot see shit. This is dog shit, mate. What the hell? I do not even know. Oh, I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna have to float. Let's go. Good when night vision came lately. Oh, Bill. It is him, isn't it? I can hear him. I think so, fatty! Arbuckle! Kiss my ass, motherfucker! Fuck this shit, man. Fuck him and fuck all of you. Jesus. Oh, do you have to? Thank you. shit's getting real in there, man. I'm telling you. You're on it. See ya. Yeah, I'm running, mate, not you. My God, that is scary shit. What the fuck? God, man. Defecate. Shit in there, man. You know, I got it. Well, it looks good down there. What the fuck? Need more batteries around this shit, so okay. Fuck, that's dickhead, isn't it? Oh my sweet God. It's not a good day, is it? Not a good day. I've got to. Oh shit. Yoink. Hello. This game. Fuck me. Fuck me, fuck you! God, I'm gonna get butt rushed. Please, please, no, sir. I don't want any more. Oh, yeah, this place looks good. Oh, I'm sure old dipshit comes out. Me. It all looks really, really, really pleasant. I'd like to come stop at this hospital. Hole up front. What are you got now? I'm turning the guy. Oh my fucking word!
That's not the right way, was it, dickhead? You're fucked.
You're fucked.
Fucking great, weren't it, dickhead? You fucked. Ah, oh, just jump, you fucked hard!
Seriously! last possible minute. Gosh! Who knows to make this? I'll go out and fucking die, you know what I mean? Part 3 fucking done and dusted now, wouldn't it? Dustin! Let's go! What are you doing? You're nice and calm, mate, man. Last time I played it, I fucking fell about a million times. I would edit this. Got it!
Slippery little whore!
Oh, shiver up your shit box.
Or whatever, you must be exhausted. Now, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old 2 martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
What? It looked like someone's old scrotum. I do not like the looks of this shit, mate. I tell you, what the fuck? I know what's gonna happen because I play the game, but...
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You wanna head out and take a stroll?
Yes!
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? Alright. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Naked? What's with people in there naked? Oh shoot, fuck my life. Will you stop this? Just let me out. Fat boy to deal with, I've got you to deal with. What? Oh, yeah. Kill me. You're a happy
patient. We're not putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then.
Oh, this looks a lot of
thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just second to wash up and well, movies, and it'll give us a chance to talk.
Nice book crap.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping.
keeping your toes in the piss.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. There's like the turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? Here's how we
better.
We made the consumer to
really
for that. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Judy.
Right, that's the end of part three. See you in part four.